forecast, snow heavy at times overnight, it will drop down to 31. So likely heavy at times, windy conditions on Tuesday with a high of 33. Tuesday night, a slight chance of snow, windy conditions of 16. East northeast winds 15 to 25 overnight, northwest 20 to 30, gusts to 40 tomorrow. 99 First Alert, storm team meteorologist Joe Winters on News Talk 1540 KXEL.
Right now it's 33 degrees on the home of the Panthers. Hey, actually, original butcher. I want to know for sure.